And to present the award for the best musical score of a dramatic or comedy picture will be two of filmdom's prominent citizens, Miss Eva Marie Saint and Anthony Franciosa.
The nominees are Jerome Maross for The Big Country,
Dmitri Tiomkin for The Old Man and the Sea,
David Roxon for Separate Tables,
Oliver Wallace for White Wilderness,
Hugo Friedhaber for The Young Lions, and the winner is... The Old Man and the Sea, Dmitri Tiomkin.
Distinguished audience and my dear friends from Motion Picture Academy. I think I can very easily to repeat my last speech what I make when I have honor to get Oscar a few years ago, but a few composers naturally add to my collection of gentlemen whom I really very much oblige. But tonight, really, I don't like to speak about, like I spoke before, maybe that will sound not serious, but I really like to express my deep appreciation to the most important factor who make me to win this award. I like to thank great fish from Old Man in the Sea. Thank you very much.